What's going on, everyone? Austin here with another video. So, I just finished Violet Evergarden on Netflix, and it's pretty good. I really enjoyed it. It's a beautiful story, but as beautiful as it is, it's also heartbreaking. It's as beautiful as it is heartbreaking, and if you watch it, you'll definitely see why it's heartbreaking, and but it doesn't get bad until like the later episodes. Yeah, so it starts off with a teenage girl, she's 14, and she's in the military, and there's a war going on with her country and another country, and it starts off at like the very end of it, of the war, and then afterwards, she doesn't know what to do with herself, and one of the captains, he's a lieutenant, he brings her in, and he's like, well, I'm starting up a new business, and we're going to need people to write letters for people, and Violet becomes an auto memory doll, and that's what she does. She goes around for several people, and she writes letters for them to other people, and at the same time, she's just trying to figure out what love is, and it's not like a must watch or anything, but it's really good. I thought what I mean by that, it's. You know, obviously it's probably not something for everybody. How did I describe it? I enjoyed it for what it was. It was a little, I don't know. If you're going into a thing that it was going to be like this exciting anime, it's not. I guess that's what I'm trying to say. It really delves into the emotional aspect of, of anime. The emotional toll it takes. It's a emotional roller coaster is what it really is, and it's done beautifully well. One of the episodes, hopefully I'm not spoiling anything for anybody, but one of the episodes, there's a mother, and she's widowed. Her husband was in the war, and he didn't make it home, and they have a 7-year-old daughter, and the mother is dying of cancer, and she has Violet write letters to the daughter. And she's supposed to get a letter from her mom, like, every year on her birthday. And these letters, like, I'm so proud of you. I know you're doing great things. And on her 18th birthday, her mother wrote, like, I'm sure you've grown into a beautiful young lady. Have you fallen in love yet? I'm sorry that I haven't been able to be there to teach you how to fall in love or find the right one, but I know that and it's just heartbreaking, it's just, you guys will just have to watch it. Some of it will get to you, but anyway, I just wanted to come on here and talk to you guys about it, and I recommend it. Definitely watch it if you're into anime. So, anyway, that's going to be for now. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Later.